Step right up, folks, and see little Egypt do a famous dance of the pyramids. She walks, she talks, she crawls on her belly like a reptile. Just one thin dime, one-tenth of a dollar. Step right up, folks!
I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain up and when they turned the spotlight way down low, little Egypt came out strutting wearing nothing but a button and a bow, singing, Ying-Yang, Ying-Yang, get you, Ying-Yang, Ying-Yang. She had a ruby on her tummy and a diamond big as Texas on her toe. She laid her hat down and she did the hoochie-coochie real slow. When she did a special number on a zebra skin, I thought she'd stop the show.
And when she hit the ground, she winked at the audience and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine saying Phoenix, Arizona, 1949.
Yeah, but let me tell you people, little Egypt doesn't dance there anymore. She's too busy mopping and taking care of shopping at the store. 'Cause we've got seven kids and all day long they crawl around the floor.